tortoises in the Galapagos. There are many incredible places to come face to face with Earth's greatest beasts, but very few have a fully stocked bar. The public house is the Londoner's home from home, a place of creature comforts. It's also the natural habitat of the London pub dog, a canny mutt who understands the final things in life include a roaring fire and a steady supply of belly rubs. After all, if dogs are man's best friend, it's only right that Londoners make them their drinking companions. These four-legged booze hounds are celebrated in Pub Dogs of London, a new book by Fiona Freund and Graham Fulton. As a Londoner and regular pub-goer, there are certain things that really add atmosphere to the whole experience, and a few friendly furry canine faces is definitely one, Fiona Freund tells CNN. Although Britain is a nation of animal lovers, not all of the country's pubs are dog-friendly. In London's well-heeled suburbs, however, there are many picturesque public houses filled with doggy regulars whose owners like to follow the park with a pint, says Freund. Some even have in-house mutts owned by the landlords. It'll be the luck of the draw, adds Freund, but if you meet Sylvester and Indy from the Red Lion and Sun, in Highgate, or Mud from the Prince Regent, Herne Hill, you will not be disappointed. The Delectable Miss Jones. The book features about 100 glossy full-page portraits of a wide range of breeds pictured in the equally characterful surroundings of their locals. Their likes and dislikes, as detailed by their owners, are listed alongside. There's Doy the Lurcher, from the Lansdown in Primrose Hill, whose favorite tipple is puddle water. Miniature Poodle Alfie, from the Rosemary Branch in Islington, whose owners claim he can count to five. And then there's the Delectable Miss Jones, a mixed breed from Notting Hill's Portobello Gold, who loves to relax on a velvet cushion. Of course, pub dogs aren't exclusively a London phenomenon. More British beasts are featured in the companion books Pub Dogs of Manchester.